David's fire, a riddle poem. When he's tired, or worried, or hungry, his urgent cry, fire, fire, makes anyone who doesn't know him scramble to douse it. But Mom and Dad, and all who know him, know full well the key to quell his desperation is to find one of the four or five he has and hand it to him so he can ASAP put it in his impatient, puckered mouth.